There's a billion people on this planet that you could bother, but for some reason you chose me. I wish I could give you the attention that you ordered, but I just don't have the energy. And maybe I'm the one that's being overdramatic, but I don't think so. I do know for a fact, though, that you're a definite coward, and I think it might be time for you to go. You're a sour little boy with a fragile masculinity. You saw me as your toy, now that I'm not, you abuse me. You're a sour little boy, absolutely no fun. You saw me as your toy, now that I'm not, you throw a tantrum. When life gives you lemons, you don't make lemonade. You use them to make girls cry. You take those lemons, no sugar at all, and you squirt it right into our eyes. When life gives you lemons, you don't make lemonade. You use them to make girls cry. You take those lemons, no sugar at all, and you squirt it right into our eyes. When life gives you lemons, you don't make lemonade. You use them to make girls cry.
Do I need it? Am I under control? Can I beat it? Wake up! If it's swallowing me whole, would I see it?
I can make you feel alive.
I know, but do I need you to survive?
Just a sip.
Does it still matter which one?
Just a drip.
Am I dumbfounded when I slip?
I can't believe
this happened.
Wow.
French vanilla, I think I should sit this one out. Maybe a cup of self-control would be the right.
But it's the fiery one.
Maybe so, but it feels better to check.